I just thought I'd have a little chat while I'm down here waiting for the sun to go down a bit. I've been busy taking videos and photos, and it's because it's going to be a really awesome sunset tonight. We've got a smoke in the sky, cloud, and I think we're heading for a pink sunset. You're going to enjoy this video that I've made up. There's two or three different things on it. One in particular was going into a fire engine museum. That was really cool. I didn't realise it was there, and I was walking back from the St Mary's Church where I went and lit a candle for a couple of people who passed away, and I always do that at the time. And I came upon this "We Are Open" sign, and I looked up and it's the fire brigade, the old original fire brigade station. And so I went in and did a bit of videoing in there. Experience sitting in a fire engine, which was really cool, I tell you. Be able to tell by the big smile on my face. Went to Government House and signed the condolences book for Prince Philip. Oh, there was a couple of other things that were quite interesting, but you'll just have to wait and see what they were. In a couple of weeks I'm going to a camel farm about an hour, 2 hours east of Perth. Should be interesting, and a couple of little places I'm going to as well on the way there and the way back, which I'll do some videos of, which I was quite excited to be going on a bus trip rather than have to drive up there. And it looks like the sun rays are coming out through the clouds, so I'm going to go and I'll attach this to the video. And also I hope you've been watching my Anzac commemoration video. In my job where I used to work, I was the one organising the Anzac stuff, so I can't do that anymore, so this was my contribution to organising Anzac Day commemorations for myself and everybody out there who is interested. Anyway, we will see you at the end. Bye! Sunset's going to be quite awesome, I reckon. Just enjoy the stillness of the night. Smoky reflection.
to kiss you.
They have lots of obstacles on the journey.
They have a lot of obstacles on their journey.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Because they're heads too. Each other's.
Looks like a furry snake.
Yeah.
And it has cuts in it.
Down at Woodman Point. I didn't realise this is what it's called. I've always wondered where it was, and I've been here a few times and didn't realise the name of it. Never mind. Get that. Previous videos just before this are down on the jetty. There's lots of kids down there. They were school holidays, and they were watching these. I just walk up here and see what's up here. Is a pink and grey. This creepy place here used to be the old Fremantle power station, and it got closed down about 1986 or something, around that time, and it's never had anything done to it. So we'll sneak through the bush here and see where we end up. Been this close before. heart-shaped pond. Now I have to walk back through the bush. Very pretty here. This is the grounds of the casino, Burswood Casino. I think this little thing's trying to fly. So cute, trying. Either that or it's given itself a bath. Definitely trying to fly. Just enjoying the serenity of the scenery. Might be slightly noisy, but you can switch off to that. It's quite serene. The scene is serene. Lots of ducks around sitting on the side of the bank, and peahens and some ibises before, and these little things here that are trying to learn to swim. They're so timid. This little fella's coming to visit. Can't believe it. This must be so timid, tame. Never had one of these little birds come up to me before. Oops, it's gone again. I decided to come out for a walk today and come to another little place that I like. It's still part of the Burswood Gardens area. It's a bit noisy though because there's guys doing maintenance over there. But anyway, I just found this little wee grove, as you would call it, of trees. There's nothing in here but trees and just a little wee entranceway. So this will go on another blog somewhere along the line. Vlog, video, whatever. Catch us again.
Yeah. Are we allowed to go through to the big engines?
You can, and there's another old fire truck in there too.
Alright, okay. I'm just videoing this.
Look at this, sitting inside a fire engine. Never been near one this close. Closest I've been to a fire engine. And I climbed up in there, as you'll see. And they put the lights flashing just for me. So this is the fire station museum. Street has quite a few old buildings on it.